Welcome back to ABS Remote Learning. For days 9 through 11, you'll be learning about bacterial epidemiology through a case study. DNA sequencing and analysis bioinformatics is an increasingly important tool for understanding biological data, including medical data. In this case study, you will be exposed to DNA sequencing to quickly identify how an outbreak of methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus spreads through a neonatal intensive care unit, the NICU. This PowerPoint-driven case is based on an actual outbreak described in the New England Journal of Medicine, and you will use the actual DNA sequences from the outbreak that were used by scientists. A PowerPoint provides background and instructions that will guide you in how to create and read a phylogenetic tree and use it to identify which organisms are a part of the outbreak and which are independent MRSA infections. You will then use this data to assess the containment strategies used at the hospital during the outbreak. You will learn how DNA sequencing can inform epidemiology to identify outbreak cases, track trajectories of the spreading disease, and quickly put containment measures into place. You will do this by first clicking on the link and reading through the MRSA and the NICU case study. As you read through this, there is a PowerPoint that will help you answer the questions. The links for the data analysis are in the links below. The genetic sequencing and the phenotypic antibiotic resistance data. You will need all of these in order to complete this.